Look at Larry the Scash with his hard hat on. Look at Larry the Scash getting his check because he's got an hard hat on. Fireman's got a hard hat on. He's going to get his check. Oi! Do you want pint or what? Zeph, go and get that one. Ishmael.
Fireman, you going down the bank?
What's it to you?
Oh, checks, isn't it? Mm-hmm. What are you going to cash these for us or what?
How much you give me?
Give them fuck all, mate.
You're a mean bastard.
Give you £3.
£3? You crazy man.
Give him £3, man, haven't
you? Fuck off.
You expect me to go all the way to the bank at dinner time for £3?
It's that you will get at least £30 out the lads this week, eh?
I don't ask them, you know?
How else are they going to get the money?
No names, no pack drill, everyone's using an undie.
If the check bounces, who pays me here? I've got a family to feed, man.
Have you check on a bounce? There's no way you're bouncing here. They're ripping us off enough with the bleeding tax. They're not going to put themselves in shit sleep by fucking our wages up. Right.
£5, eh?
I don't fucking like you.
You want me to cash your check for you? You give me £5, eh?
£4.50.
£5.
Give them fuck all, you rubbing bastards, yeah.
You want me to check it for you?
No.
You want me to do a check for you, eh?
£5 it is, you rubbing bastard.
I'm doing you a favor, man, you know?
Andre. 80. 100. 80. £3?
Hey, I said £5, man.
Of course you did, fireman, but you've been a plunk for a week, so you get free.
Fucking bastard.
Oh, I know it hurts, fireman, but you'll thank me for it one day.
You lie, man!
God, he's a terrible liar, him. I'd watch him if I was you. He had me £2.
That's it, you've got a fiver now. You're happy, aren't you?
Hey, listen. Listen, we made an agreement. I said you had to give me £5. £5 a man. I want a £5 a man.
Well, you got a £5, eh, man?
Hey, man, don't take the piss from me, eh? Don't take the piss, eh? Now, listen, hey, you two listen to me, eh? I told you when I was going to the bank that you are going to give me £5 each, eh? That's what you said to me. That's what you said to me, eh? That's what they said to me, eh?
I didn't.
Okay. £5, eh?
Me? £5?
£5.
You've got more chance of knitting fucking fog.
You.
Sorry, big man, I don't know what you're talking about.
You gave me your word. You're going to give me £5,
man.
I took this money out of my savings. You mind? It's a risk, you know? If the check bounces, what am I going to do, you know? I've got a family to feed, man, you know?
We've all got family,
I don't need this kind
fireman.
Of shit, man, you know?
Hey, we've all got family, you know?
No, man, but you give me your word, you're going to give me £5.
No, we never do.
No, man, soft. No, man, you give me your word.
Soft.
You,
take
no,
it
man,
easy.
No, man, no.
Come on, lads, don't be falling out over a few quid.
Listen, this has nothing to do. Drink your tea, sir. Drink your tea.
Don't be falling out over a few pounds.
No, man, we're not falling out. I just want the money. No, I was standing in the bank. I was standing in the bank for half an hour, man. I've not eaten anything, and now I come
so
back.
To go
and
the bank
this is what
week.
They give me, man.
You can't charge them £5 each, 20 odd pounds to go to the bank,
listen,
fireman.
Man, that's
God blimey, Prince Charles, what the charge?
You break your word, you know, man. You break your word. Don't be on your conscience, man. You break your word.
We'll all go to mass next Sunday.